Ladies and gentlemen, and those who aren't sure, the glorious day in pop music has thusly arrived. It has been decreed that a Jewish mother shall be given birth. Or she'll give birth, which is Rodney, give birth to or given... Anyway, a Jewish kid is going to make it big, man. It is now time for the beautiful people like Donovan, Mickey Rooney, one of the Beatles, to step aside because a growling savage has hurled himself from the precipice of the lava-stained ledges of the Sunset Strip, leaping out of the eating affair. A jackass king storming through the petrels of the planetary galaxies. At last, we have an idol. We have Wild Man Fisher. Who is going to take us from the darkness and out of the fog and the dampness? He's going to take us into bruises and cuts and bandages, baby, and iodine. Wild Man Fisher is going to get us back in the parking lot, hitting each other where we belong. No more loving flowers, because Wild Man Fisher is standing naked, leading us up the anthill towards greatness after all. We teenagers need a idol. We teenagers of the street and the suburbs need an idol. We pseudo-intellectuals of the high schools and junior colleges need an idol. We record producers need a new artist to imitate with our groups. And we teeny boppers, scream out, teeny bopper. Wild Man Fisher. Somewhere a girl has cut her throat and slit her ankles. The reason for her love death is... Wild Man Fisher. Somewhere a young homosexual boy gets ready to burn his red silk underwear because he has just seen the sweatshirt and jersey of... Wild Man Fisher. Somewhere... deep inside the Los Angeles County Jail, they are digging away underneath the red brick underwear rooms called cells, for a guard has taken a certain dangerous drug called hope, and he too seeks for Wild Man Fisher. As the flying saucers ever presently soaring through our universe, getting ready to make their appeal to our mutant species, have agreed in the Council of Jupiter War Crimes Pact of the last fifth dimensional galaxy that when it is time for an Earth leader to arise from the ashes, they will come down and share with us their ingenious way of life. If the spaceships come down and ask for our leader, Wild Man Fisher! If ever an evangelist should come to the Sunset Strip searching for the answer to what has gone wrong with all of us teenagers, we will point towards the colonial west on the Sunset Strip in Hollywood, and we will cry out as loud as we can, Wild Man Fisher. All the groups will imitate him.
Merry go, merry go, merry go round.
It has been heard from the West Coast that a new sensation's coming. His name is Wild Man Fisher. His personality's rather cunning. Yeah. He's hard rock, he's offbeat, he's left field, and he never yields to the establishment's position on the way of life. His wife is beaten down in the ground. And then on page 27, Roulette record says.
We have a guy named Wild Man Tony, and he's not a phony like Wild Man Fisher. This is no baloney. He is left field. He is out of sight, and he... Wait a minute, at the Puerto Rican market, they have Wild Man Rodriguez. That's
Who's
the
he?
Wild Man with Spanish boogaloo drums and his records.
Oink, oink.
That's Wild Man Rodriguez.
Soon all of America was overcome
by Wild Man Fisher fever. Wild Man Fisher.
Let's say it again.
Wild Man Fisher.
Maybe for president.
Wait a minute, we forgot one thing. Play a Beatle lick. Play something like Day of My Life at the end, the big rumble of Day of My Life. It goes crunching out, you know.
It had to happen. It had to happen. A junior college student on summer holiday in London has brought a Wild Man Fisher album to the Beatles. Right now, the Beatles are listening to this album. Wild Man Fisher is the next Beatles. And he is going to come across America like a red dragon. He is going to be the next Beatles, in fact. And Elvis Presley and Colonel Parker shake in their mansion because they too know that they're being challenged. For all over the world, boys and girls are rising up in the madness and ecstasy to proclaim that in fact there's one leader, and all over the land can be heard their chanting voices, Wild Man Fisher. Wild Man Fishers. They will come running out of every door. They'll come running out of every window. Pretty soon the boys will sing, Wild Man Fisher. 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 Hey. Wild Man Fisher. Girls, who do you want to make love to? Girls, who is your idol?
I really think a lot of Wild Man Fisher for his courage, you know. It's, God, he has so much courage. The first time I saw him at the Whiskey, he was just up there with so much courage. He just did whatever came into his head, he did, you know. Like, wow. I just had to run up to him and say, oh, just come with me, Wild Man. Oh, I can't believe it.